Hole 1. The tee shot is best placed up the left-hand side of the fairway, due to the normal left-to-right prevailing wind and the sloping fairway. There is a fairway bunker 100 yards from the green on the right, which is not visible from the tee. The green slopes from back to front, with two bunkers either side guarding the front of the green. A testing first hole which requires full concentration on club selection.